A potato.
Ever since he stopped using his legs, he's identified as a potato and doesn't like hearing he's a dog.
I said I was a potato.
He has legs, he just chooses not to use them, and now I have a pet potato. And I'm okay with that. I'm proud of my pet potato.